Running for those canine officers who gave their lives. 8-year-old Teresa Ann is running for heroes, honoring all fallen canines lost in the line of duty. Teresa Ann ran a mile to honor Cullman County canine Figo, remember? She came all the way from Las Vegas to do this. You may remember Figo passed away after a wreck with his handler, Deputy Adam Clark, last year. Figo was a wonderful worker at the department for 3 years.